Okay, so the staging area with Git, it's really helpful and really powerful. I think I try to use it in a way where I've just only written the things that I actually want to commit, and all I have to do is stage them and commit it. But in practice, things get a little messier than that. So I think the common pattern for me is I do one thing, and then in the process, I accidentally do something else, and then I'll use the staging area to help me just stage the first thing and commit that. And then if I'm ready to commit the second thing, I can. If I'm not, I can keep working on it. But it's just a really helpful tool to make sure that your commits are only the thing that you actually meant to commit, even though probably along the way you did a lot of other things. So for my own projects, I probably won't have that many branches. If it's simple enough, I'll even just have one. The main thing that I'll just be doing is committing as often as I possibly can. I'll try and just whenever I think that I've accomplished anything that I can call a commit, that I can call a single unit of work, I'll just commit that. And it does lead to having probably a lot more commits than you ultimately need to look back at, but at the same time, there's going to be a handful of them that you really want because you want to undo that one thing or you want to just see why you did that one thing. And it's just really, really valuable for those commits to be able to have them and not have them jumbled up with other things. So committing really, really often is the most important thing for me.